I'm probably never gonna clean this house again. I'm probably never gonna see your mom again. We'll probably never see eye to eye. Say goodbye. I never wanna hear that tone of voice again. I never wanna see that stupid look on your face again. I never wanna feel like I am wasting your time. Shotgun house. Got a notice from the city. Threw it in the trash on the night of Thanksgiving. And if I'm being honest, I'll probably miss the stupid walks you drag me out of bed to take. But it's easier to hate you. It's easier to try to find a better reason why. So here we are on this stupid couch again. Yeah.
Please. You talk too much. I can't hear my own thoughts over your performative opinions. I'll take it up with all your little minions, 'cause they're afraid of you anyway. I think I'll pass after all, no one asked. I guess they don't have to get a piece of you tonight. Oh, I'll bet you're fun at parties, bet you're the last one to leave.
See you.
what about you? I'll bet you didn't think we'd make it this far, but we've made do. Sometimes I wonder if you're boring, but you know I only ask it out of spite, 'cause I can't sleep without a fight. I'll keep the peace and hold it in. Call the show.
that you were wrong. I'm disappointed but not surprised. Some kind of quick-witted monologue. You said that you could almost picture it, but it's not smart to shit or
Microphone.
Will it work? I don't know. Let's find out.
I don't think I have the energy to make it out of my bed today. I can feel space.
just like the last time, just like the last time. Arms length this time, arms length, it's safer that way. I almost went back on what I said. I almost let you make me look pathetic. I can't decide if I'm glad that I brought it up, 'cause now I can't look you in the eye and tell you I'm alright. You said winter's coming, and I'll have to hold you then. I almost bought a brand new king size bed. I almost put together all the pieces of what you said. I can't decide if I'm the common denominator. Am I a fraction of the girl you thought that you would love? I am the center of my own world, and you had had enough.